I'll tell you, nobody makes an entrance quite like Asuka.
A grand entrance for a Grand Slam champion. You are definitely not ready for Asuka.
Hold on, Michael. Maybe on a good day.
No, not on your best day. But for once, there's no shame in that, Saxton. No one is ready for Asuka. Oh. Can I finish my thought? I know you're scared.
I get excited when I see Asuka. I'm sorry, Corey. Continue.
No, go ahead.
No, you go ahead.
Maybe you can borrow Asuka's mask, Byron. Anyway, she's a Women's Grand Slam champion. Raw Women's title, SmackDown Women's title, NXT Women's title, Women's Tag Team title.
Asuka marches to her own drum in life and in the ring.
A lethal striker. By the time her opponent knows what hit him, it's too late.
Like the EST of the commentary team.
The worst?
The dumbest, the ugliest.
Hey, those are dumb examples. Watch what you say.
Before dominating here in WWE, she was a decorated collegiate athlete.
Yeah, but let's talk about some of that dominance here in WWE, Michael. Bianca Belair, a former Royal Rumble winner, a multi-time women's champion as well.
It's starting to look like there truly aren't any limits that Bianca Belair can't reach.
Introducing the challenger from Osaka, Japan. And her opponent, from Knoxville, Tennessee, she is the Raw Women's Champion, Bianca Belair!
As you can see tonight, this is all about hashtag women's title. So many classic battles fought over the Women's Championship. Going for a pin for the championship. The champion with his shoulder up before two.
Could be in search of a second win now.
This isn't going to be pretty. Hangman's neck break.
Oh, gosh.
She had it scouted.
Crushing them with the splash.
Shoulder up at one.
She still has enough energy for a simple kick out.
Ow! Foot meet back.
Asuka timed that one well.
What's the best strategy in a match against a superstar like Bianca Belair, who possesses incredible athletic ability and raw strength?
Well, chances are you can't overpower Bianca.
See, that shoulder's down now. Is it enough to retain the championship?
Here comes the pinfall attempt.
She likely knew that wasn't enough. She's just keeping the pressure on.
Hold on. She could be looking for a submission move here.
Oh, look at the classic abdominal stretch.
Hip tossing her way out of a bad situation.
This isn't going to be pretty. Hangman's neck break.
Gosh.
And look at this now. Bad intentions coming with this hold.
The STMATAP.
Oh, this is unique. Oh, man, what a counter. Great escape.
On track.
Design.
Take it.
The challenger's looking shaken.
Coming there.
Getting back into the ring.
Snapmare takedown.
Oh, roundhouse kick.
Great awareness as he proves to be too quick. Delicious power slam.
Championship dreams.
Let's see if that kick out was a spark or is it the challenger's last gasp.
And Bianca has to pull herself together, knowing that she was only a second away from earning the three count.
Uh-oh.
Blair now trying to capitalize. Bianca Belair.
Superstars showing great awareness of their opponent's repertoire.
Asuka with a kick to the midsection. Head of steam.
I'm right here. Oh, there it is. The Asuka lock is in. The Asuka lock.
Man, she's got a lot of heart and a lot of guts, but I don't know if she can hang it. Oh, look at this. Just breaks the grip, delivers an elbow, and just like that, she's back out of it.
Thunderous power slam.
Just deadlifting right there. The power slam.
Going up top.
She's about to run. To something catastrophic.
Up high.
Oh, got caught. Gets slammed down. This match is spilled out to the ringside area. And as we can see, tension's really running high now.
Yeah, we should probably clear the way, guys.
She heads to the floor to think of her next move.
Time for some deep breaths.
Quick return to the ring.
Drop kick.
Beautiful.
But now a pin for the championship. Two and a half. Champ stays alive.
She kicked out? No way. She actually kicked out? Slips out of the way. What reflexes?
face lock applied.
Squeezing all the breath out of their opponent.
Looks like the EST can add the showboating-ness to her resume.
Why is she still boasting around? She's in a fight for good.
Oh, forget about pandering to the WWE Universe. That should keep her head in the game.
Asuka might be looking to fly.
Just how badly finishing things right now. Lift off.
A collision you don't want to be on the receiving end of.
Came down like a wrecking ball on a cinder block.
And Asuka gets stopped in her tracks.
Finds the advantage after a string of counters.
The admiration for the superstars is echoing throughout this arena right now.
Uh-oh. Paying it right back with a reversal.
Asuka looks to capitalize after the reversal. Under the ropes.
She's going up.
Top rope here.
Man, this is about as close.
From the top. Elbow drop. Good lord. Maybe they cover the title.
New champion. New champion.
Three. No, no, no. The shoulders were not down. The referee was right on top of it. Breaks the grip, delivers an elbow, and just like that, she's back out of it. Getting carried. Unsure what they're thinking. Tossed around like a rag doll. The champion into the cover. Tanahashi stays alive.
The determination of the challenger keeps this match going.
You can just see how much this title means, how much one is willing to go to claim themselves as the new champion.
Focused attack to her torso area.
The EST powering up her opponent.
Kiss of death to KOD.
But champions need to finish the job.
Cover. Where is she finding the strength?
This is unreal. Belair has to be contemplating her next step now. If that was her plan A, she needs to move to plan B. There are no ropes for the ride these fans have gone through in this match.
It has been a roller coaster, and I don't think the ups and downs are over yet.
To kick out before three.
Climbing the turnbuckle now. Bianca top rope.
I am feeling a titanic ship roaring through this crowd right now.
Well, you're not the only one, Sash. It's all coming to a head now. She's taking things to ringside. Drops the hammer
right on the lower back.
Caked by the splash. And an elbow. They're fading off the WWE fans, now pinning the arm down and...
Goodness gracious.
Multiple stops.
Bianca's looking impressive.
Belair's making a statement.
Broken up with a fist to the face.
Asuka managing to find some of that needed breathing room.
Asuka was getting grinded down, but could have started a quick turnaround here.
Bianca thinking big.
to the skies. Another one bites the dust to the champ. Try to end it. Not only did Bianca Belair pick up the win, she also retained possession of her title.
Here is your winner, and still the Raw Women's Champion, Bianca Belair!
Well, you can't really argue with a win like that, guys.
This is a victory you can truly be proud of. A victory earned through sheer tenacity and force of will. We'll be right back.